Hi, I'm Shannon from ICT, and in this video, I will show you how to register for self-service password reset recovery using two-step verification.
To get started, open your preferred browser and go to https://myprofile.microsoft.com. Log in with your full @mylaurier.ca email address, click Next, and then enter your password. Next, you will select Update Info on the Security Info tile. The Security Info section is where you manage your devices for two-step verification and self-service password reset recovery. From here, you will select the Add Method button. And then from the drop-down, click Authenticator app and click Next. Then, you will need to install Microsoft Authenticator on your mobile phone or tablet. To download this app, visit the App Store on iOS or the Google Play Store on Android. In this demo, we will be using Android. In your App Store, search for Microsoft Authenticator and download the app that has a blue lock icon. Once it has finished installing on your mobile device or tablet, go back to your computer screen and hit Next. Now open the Microsoft Authenticator app on your phone or tablet. The first time you open the app, you will be presented with a privacy agreement. You will have to agree to this privacy statement in order to use the app. You can opt out of sharing data anytime in the app settings. Skip the introduction page. And then select Add Account. Then select Work or School Account. And then select Scan a QR Code. The Authenticator app will ask you to allow Authenticator to take pictures and record video. Select Allow. You can disable these permissions in the app settings at any time afterward. Click Next on your computer screen to reveal the QR code, then hover your phone over the QR code on your computer, and your account should be added automatically. Tap your account on the Authenticator app, and this will reveal a 6-digit code. Then click Next on your computer, and enter in the 6-digit code that you see on your device in your computer's code field. Then click Next. Authenticator app has been successfully connected to your account. Now select the back button in Authenticator app, select the three dots, and select Show Codes. This will make it so the code shows up on the main screen of the Authenticator app. Now you will be able to recover your password using the Authenticator app. If you were to go to myprofile.microsoft.com, you can select or enter in your @mylaurier.ca email and select Forgot My Password. Then you can enter in, if it's not already there, your @mylaurier.ca email address and then enter in the CAPTCHA code here and then select Next. And then you will put in the 6-digit code that's displaying on your Authenticator app, and then select Next. And then you can create a new password. Thank you for watching and registering for self-service password recovery.